Hi dear children, how are you? Today we are going to discussing about our next lesson, Pioneers. Our lesson name, Pioneers. Here have some pictures of pioneers and also have some clues. With the help of these clues, we can find out the name of these pioneers. Okay, are you ready? Yes. Then first of all, take your textbook and notebook. Carefully listen, all of you. Okay. First one, his name means compiler. He is the one who compiled and classified the Vedas. He wrote the Mahabharata and is also a character in it. He also wrote Puranas. The festival of Guru Purnima is dedicated to him. Once more time, his name means compiler. He is the one who compiled and classified the Vedas. He wrote the Mahabharata. Do we guess? Yes. Ved Vyasa. First one answer. Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa. First one answer is Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa is a compiler. He is a compiler. He is the one who compiled, he classified the Vedas. Who wrote Mahabharata? Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa wrote Mahabharata. Okay, dear children. Then second one. He was a great Sanskrit poet. The epic Ramayana is attributed to him. He is also an important character in the epic. Purana kathakalile adana Ramayana. He was a great Sanskrit poet. The epic Ramayana is attributed to him. Do you know? Yes, Valmiki. Second answer, Valmiki. Carefully write it. Valmiki. V-A-L-M-I-K-I. Valmiki. He was a great Sanskrit poet. The epic Ramayana is attributed to him. Okay, dear children. Then third question. He was a great Sanskrit poet and dramatist who lived in 4th century BC during the reign of Chandragupta Vikramaditya. Abhijnana Shakuntalam and Meghaduta are two of his famous work. Do you guess? Abhijnana Shakuntalam. Yes, Kalidasa. Third one answer, Kalidasa. Listen children, carefully write the spelling of Kalidasa. K-A-L-I-D-A-S-A, Kalidasa. Kalidasa, he was a great Sanskrit poet and dramatist who lived in the 4th century BC during the reign of Chandragupta Vikramaditya. Abhijnana Shakuntalam and Meghaduta. Meghaduta, two of his famous work. Abhijnana Shakuntalam and Meghaduta. No, his famous works are Abhijnana Shakuntalam and Meghaduta. His name? Kalidasa. Kalidasa. Okay. The next one. First major mathematician astronomer of India. He lived from 476 CE to 550 CE. He explained lunar and solar eclipses and asserted that the earth rotated on its axis, causing day and night. He also calculated the value of pi correct to 4 decimal places. First major mathematician. Do we guess it? Aryabhatta. No, Aryabhatta. Name? Aryabhatta. No, his name? Aryabhatta. No, the first major mathematician astronomer of India. And Who explained lunar and solar eclipses? Aryabhatta. He explained lunar and solar eclipses and asserted that Earth rotated on its axis, causing day and night. Okay, next one. He lived from 598 CE to 670 CE. He is believed to have introduced the concept of zero into arithmetic. No. Who has introduced the concept of zero in arithmetic? Yes, Brahmagupta. Name? Brahmagupta. His name? Brahmagupta. But Brahmagupta? He is believed to have introduced the concept of zero in arithmetic. Okay, he lived from 598 CE to 670 CE. He is believed to have introduced the concept of zero into arithmetic. The concept of zero into arithmetic. His name? Brahmagupta. His name? Brahmagupta. Okay. Brahmagupta. But the textbook have that answers. Please, children, carefully look and write. Okay. Next question. He is recognized as the father of the ancient system of medicine. Ayurveda lived sometime during the 2nd century BC and 1st century CE. He is recognized as the father of the ancient system of medicine Ayurveda. Do you guess? Charaka. Next one answer. Charaka. Charaka. Charaka is recognized as the father of ancient medicine, system of medicine, that is Ayurveda. Charaka. Next answer. Charaka. Can you follow me, dear students? Okay. If you have any doubt, you call me. Okay. Next one. He wrote Sushruta Samhita, which includes surgical training, instruments and procedures. He wrote Sushruta Samhita, which includes surgical training, instruments and procedures. He is also supposed to the first plastic surgeon. The first plastic surgeon. Most probably he belonged to the 6th century BC. He wrote Sushruta Samhita, which includes surgical training, instruments and procedures. Name? Name also here have Sushruta. Sushruta. Second one. Sushruta. Seventh one answer. Sushruta. Who wrote Sushruta Samhita? Sushruta, which includes surgical training, instruments and procedures. And he is also supposed to be first plastic surgeon. Okay, dear children, once more time. First one, his name means compiler. He is the one who compiled and classified the Vedas. Who wrote Mahabharata? Veda Vyasa. First one answer, Veda Vyasa. Okay, second one. He was a great Sanskrit poet. The epic Ramayana is attributed to him. Ramayana. Valmiki. Who? Valmiki. Next one. He was a great Sanskrit poet and his famous works are Abhijnana Shakuntalam and Meghadutha. Kalidasa. Next one. First major mathematician astronomer of India. He explained lunar and solar eclipses and asserted that the earth rotated on its axis causing day and night. Who? Yes, Aryabhatta. Next one. He is believed to have introduced the concept of zero in arithmetic. Brahmagupta. Next one. He is recognized as the father of ancient system of medicine, Ayurveda. Who? Charaka. Last one. He wrote Sushruta Samhita, Here are Sushruta Samhita, which includes surgical training instruments and procedures. Our name? Yes, Sushruta. Okay, dear children, this lesson is over. Then read carefully. Everybody should read the textbook carefully. Dear children, you have to write and study. At least 5 times. Write and study each word. If you have any doubt, you call me or send through the WhatsApp. Okay, dear children, next class we will meet again. Thank you. Bye.